Live from Studio 46, this children is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good morning, Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag . And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. All right, you may be seated. And now, let's get jolly. Come on. Guys, this is it. This is it, you guys. Oh, I cannot wait. Today is the jolliest of days. I am so jolly. You know what? I don't even think I'm going to stop at this. This is jolly, but I think I can get even jollier. Oh, how's that for jolly? Now that's jolly. Oh, I know. Now that's jolly. Let's get jolly, guys. Come on. This is jolly. Hey, boys, look. You're on the show. Where did this... Hey, you gotta put your elf hat on, Wally. Come here. Get your elf hat on. Oh, no, you're gonna knock over Jazzy Santa. Come here. There we go. Oh, boys. Look, we're on the show. Look how jolly we all are. All right, well, good morning. What could possibly go wrong? Huh. Today is Thursday, December 23rd, 2021. It is day 5 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by me and Sam and Wally. Gracie couldn't be here today. She couldn't be here. You boys want a treat? Let's get this show started. Here, you get one first. There you go. All right. Wally, you want a treat? Here you go. All right, good boys. All right, well, boys, today's lunch is grilled cheese, tomato soup, goldfish crackers. Oh, boys, you're never going to believe it. Guess what there is? Paradise Punch! Come on, guys. We got to get this set up. Here, you look that way. There we go. Paradise Punch. Sam, you ready? Here you go. Look. Here we go.
Christmas in paradise.
That's okay. All right. Well, there's also fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk. Well, the salad bar is an Uncrustable. Sam, you want to tell them about your Uncrustable? You want to tell about your Uncrustable flavor? You want to tell them? Look, tell them about your Uncrustable. Guys, bacon, pure bacon, okay? That's a pretty good Uncrustable, actually. You like that, Wally? You want another treat? You guys want treats? I want some treats. Here you go. Treat. Wally, don't tell your mommy. This is too many treats for little boys. Okay. Uncrustable bacon flavored. That does sound good. Don't worry. It's not real. It's only for dogs. Don't do what I think you're going to do. Okay. Here we go. All right. You can also get, oh boy, here we go. You can also get an Anytimers Munchable Pack. Sammy, you like Anytimers Munchable Packs. Of course, you can get them anytime you want. Oh, boys, I forgot to tell you though. You can actually only get an Anytimers Munchable Pack. You can only get on Tuesday, but you can't get any time you want. I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys need that or not. But boys, something else I gotta tell you is sandwich of the week. You can't get those. They're gone. You boys ready for some music? Wally, you ready for a song? Now you try playing that with dogs around you. Okay. Well, where are we? Wally, you moved my screen. Oh no, where was I? Oh, all the birthdays. Well, guys, we would like to wish happy birthday for today to Jax Garisi and for over the Christmas break to Zane and Duncan, Lily Stauffer, Faith and Rain Kaufman, Fletcher Thomas, Leland Knopf, Daniel Osorio and Silas Spies. Happy birthday, all you kids. I'd also like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today and our guest puppies. Oh, okay. That was right in my mouth. Okay. Well, here we go. Where are we? Hey, guys, today, it's a fun day. This is it. We reached it. Guys, today is the fun day. So you know what? Enough of it. Let's get this episode over with so we can get on with the fun, okay? Then we can go home, okay? Christmas fun day of celebration. It's happening. Thanks to you two boys. Thank you, boys, for doing that, giving those treats back. It was so thoughtful. Okay. Well, in other news, guys, this is it. The Good Morning Unical Time Waste Treasury of Christmas. Guys, this is a big announcement. This is our number one. Guys, can you hold on a second? Please wait right there. Don't leave. Don't leave. I gotta look a little bit nicer for this, okay? Oh. Boys, how do I look? Wow. This doesn't fit at all. Wow, do you like it? Do you like it? I'm gonna rip it, I think. All right. Boys, this is a mistake. Okay. Boys, it's time. The number one most treasured moment. The Good Morning Account Time Waste Treasury of Christmas. Oh, boys. It's been a long time coming. All week, in fact. But today it is finally time. You keep changing my screen here. It is time to announce the winner of the most treasured moment. And guys, you know, I thought when this all started, it might have been the green guy. You're the green guy right now. Or it could have been. You're the green guy, too. It could have been maybe 1990s Mr. Zelensky. It could have been Litzbach. But at the end of the day, only one can win. And Sam, I think you're going to be pretty excited because with 88 votes, the number one most treasured moment of the Good Morning You Count Time Waste Treasury of Christmas, it's the little bacon boy.
Come, they told me. Yum, 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 yum. Jump up onto your knee. Yum, 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 yum. Sit down and shake your hand. Yum, 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 yum. Food's what I understand. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Now my belly's full. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, wait, there's a crumb. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
What a treasured moment. Aw, you're a treasured. You're a treasured too. One day we'll make a song about you, Wally. Can you move that from my face, please? Okay. All right. Guys, we're not done yet, though. We got elves on the shelves. Look, Wally's a little elf. You could be on a shelf. You could be Wally on a trolley. That'd be good. But no, guys, we got some elves on the shelves, and we got some good ones today. They're actually from Sarah Horning. Sarah Horning did a whole lot of these guys. You guys have seen, you don't know Sarah? Okay, not in the mouth, please. Sarah Horning put together a whole list of these. Actually, some of hers are teachers, and that's what we're going to do today. We've got three teachers that are about to be publicly embarrassed. There's elves on the shelves. Boys, you ready to see them? Are you ready to see them? Let's see Sarah's first teacher elf on the shelf.
Dusty the Elf was Santa's helper.
Dusty the Elf just loved to try.
But when he worked for dear old Santa,
Dusty the Elf could only cry.
When he stubbed his toe, when he hammered his...
All right, you guys want to see another one? Wally, you want to see one? Let's see another one. Here's another one.
Dusty the Elf was Santa's helper.
Dusty the Elf just loved to try.
But when he worked for dear old Santa,
Dusty the Elf could only cry.
When he stubbed his toe,
when he hammered his...
All right, and we got one more from Sarah. Another teacher about to be publicly embarrassed. Let's check it out.
Dusty the Elf was Santa's helper.
Dusty the Elf just loved to try.
But when he worked for dear old Santa,
Dusty the Elf could only cry.
when he stubbed his toe. When he hammered his...
Alright. One more. Just one. Okay, let's do one more. Come on. What's the harm in one more? Go ahead.
Dusty the Elf was Santa's helper.
Dusty the Elf just loved to try.
But when he worked for dear old Santa,
Dusty the Elf could only cry.
When he stubbed his toe.
When he hammered his...
I knew I should have stopped at three. All right, well, thanks, Sarah. Thanks for all those great ones. Appreciate it. Well, now let's head over to, your good friend of mine, Mr. McGinty with the weather. Mr. McGinty?
Good morning, Unicanal. Wow, I am so happy that you were able to provide for all of those families in that act of kindness. So, in honor of our fun day today, I thought I'd give you the weather. Today's weather is seasonable, but... What? Wait! No. Today's weather's going to see... Huh? You gotta be kidding me. What?
Is this thing on? Oh! Hey, boys and girls, it's your old friend WB here. I haven't been on the show in a long time, and I just, wanted to come by and say, Merry Christmas. We have a lot of traditions around here and some good things that we do, and I was thinking there's a tradition that, well, hasn't happened in a while, and I thought, my friend here, he would like to see something that he said is gonna, nice candy cane, that's gonna bring a smile to your face, and I said, I don't know if we should or not, and he was like, do it, so I have something here, and I know that you girls and boys would love to see me do this, and so here we go. You ready? Here it is.
Haul out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now.
Oh, that is a tradition that never grows old, boys and girls. I am so happy to carry on the tradition and watch that man dance. Dance, Mr. McGinty, dance.
No! No, not the button! Why?
Well, thanks, Mr. McGinty. And thanks for letting us have a fun day. Well, for me and Sam and Wally and all of us here at Good Morning UniCal, I'm Mr. Brightonside. You guys want to help me out with this one? Reminding you to a lucky, lucky, lucky. And have a great day and a great Christmas break.
Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas to you and yours!
I'm trying to watch this.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yes!
My hand's ready!
great day. All right. Oh, boys, can you believe it? It's almost Christmas. It's going to be Wally's first Christmas. Oh, Sam. Oh, I forgot. You know what, boys? I think it's... Should we introduce them to... Wally's never... Should we do it, Sam? Let's do it. Wally? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, he's... Ooh, you like it, don't you, Wally? Yeah. We gotta have treats. This calls for treats. This calls for treats. Who wants it? Who wants it? Can you reach it? Look at this. Oh, it's like a missile. It's like a mistletoe. They're kissing under the mistletoe. There you go. Oh, yummy, yummy. Oh, thanks. Guys, 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 listen. Here he comes. Here comes the best part. I like this song, I do too, yeah! Here comes guys, fine. Good job, Jazzy Sam. You like that, Wally? You just want treats? You don't care about them? Okay. Well, have a fun day.